For decades, we have been driving revolutionary advancements in air interface design that is at the core of all cellular communication systems and key to bringing cutting-edge performance, efficiency, and flexibility. Today, we are conducting extensive foundational research that is preparing us for 5G Advanced and 6G. In this video, you will see how our innovations are enabling full-duplex communication and power greener networks and devices.
Commercializing full-duplex technology at scale is often thought to be the holy grail of wireless communications. Today, it's already a key topic being discussed in 3GPP Release 18 for 5G Advanced. At Qualcomm Technologies, we're not only driving cutting-edge research, collaborating closely with ecosystem leaders, but we are also prototyping key enabling innovation in our test networks. In this video, we will showcase two applications of full-duplex communications in different parts of 5G systems. The first is a sub-band full-duplex systems that operate in the 3.5 GHz band over 100 MHz of spectrum, where 80 MHz is used for downlink and 20 MHz is used for uplink. Here is our over-the-air test network in San Diego, California. When ARB is increased to 65 dBm without any interference mitigation, as expected, uplink performance is impacted by self-interference from downlink transmission due to transmitter nonlinearity and collateral reflections. To mitigate interference, we can adopt several techniques. These include digital bridge distortion that can reduce self-interference due to PA nonlinearity, nonlinear interference cancellation that estimates and cancels self-interference, and hybrid beamforming that forms a null in the direction of interference. With these mitigation techniques in place, we can see the uplink and downlink performance is significantly improved. The second demonstration utilizes our millimeter wave test network in 28 GHz, which now implements a full-duplex wireless access and backhaul that exploits benefit of spatial separation and high-resolution beamforming in the higher band spectrum. The full-duplex wireless access and backhaul improves system throughput, coverage, and latency. As we have shown, full-duplex can bring many promising benefits for future wireless communication systems, and we are excited to be leading this key area of research on the path to its eventual commercial reality.
Today, I will demonstrate our innovative technology we call super-QAM, which can both increase power efficiencies and throughput speeds. This fits very well with the concept of green networks that is part of the upcoming 5G Release 18. Super-QAM can reduce the power consumption of the power amplifier with 50% and at the same time increase the data throughput with 40%. With a higher throughput, we can transmit the data in a shorter time and save even more power. Combined, this means we can reduce the power consumption with 64%. If we apply this to all cellular base stations worldwide, it could translate to a cost savings of more than $3 billion and reduce greenhouse gases with close to 16 million metric tons. So how is this possible? Thanks to super-QAM's iterative process of canceling RF imperfections of the base station, such as nonlinearities, phase noise, and IQ imbalances, we can use a higher order modulation, such as 16K QAM. And with 16K QAM, we can transmit more data in each symbol, as illustrated by more dots in the figure to the left. If we reduce the supply voltage, which reduces power consumption, we see how super-QAM can handle the increased nonlinearities. Even at a TX power of 34 dBm, super-QAM can still decode 16K QAM, while the baseline becomes limited to 256 QAM. As you can see in the figure to the right, the throughput, the blue curve, is more resilient to degradation compared to the other curves. What makes this really exciting is that all results are taken over the air at a distance of 400 meters utilizing one of our test devices powered by Qualcomm Snapdragon modem RF system and commercial antennas. As we have seen in this over-the-air demonstration, super-QAM is a pioneering solution for saving significant amount of power and at the same time, increase speeds with 16K QAM.
If you want to see another research area, click here. If you want to learn more about what we are showing at MWC, click here. If you want to subscribe, click here.